Hey, Jimmy from Warrenelli here. I got asked last week about the diatomaceous earth we put in our dog food and if it's an effective preventative for heartworm. It's a really good question, and in case you're wondering, here is the answer. So heartworm is transmitted from mosquitoes directly into the bloodstream. So the mosquito bite puts a little larvae in the bloodstream that turns into a worm in your dog's heart. It takes about 6 months and is absolutely horrendous and definitely something you want to avoid, especially living in Queensland like we do. There's mosquitoes everywhere during summer. There's standing water down there. It's mosquito central. So it's definitely something that you want to have an effective prevention plan in play for. The diatomaceous earth. The thing with that is that it's actually in the gut, but because the heartworm is transmitted into the bloodstream directly, it doesn't go through the gut. So unfortunately, diatomaceous earth is not an effective treatment slash preventative for heartworm. So the question is what to do. To my knowledge, there is no effective, proven, natural preventative for heartworm, which means you're probably gonna have to resort to using a chemical. Obviously, we hate to use chemicals with Nelly. You probably hate to use chemicals with your dog, but it's one of those things that if there's no natural option, it's really something that you're gonna have to consider doing if you want to avoid a horrendous heartworm situation in the future. So the thing with the heartworm medication is they recommend that you take it once a month. There's a fair bit of information out there that that's probably not as much as you actually need to use it, considering the life cycle of the heartworm larvae. So I'd strongly recommend that you talk to your excellent holistic vet about an effective treatment plan. You're going to need to use it more in summer than in winter, or the hotter months over the colder months, because that's when the mosquitoes are around. So we tend to use it a lot more during summer than we do in winter. The best thing you can do is there's actually a test that you can get that will tell you when you need to use it. You can do with your vet. So that's the best way to absolutely minimize the amount of chemical that you're using. So hopefully that's helpful. And the answer to the question is no, diatomaceous earth is unfortunately not an effective preventative for heartworm. But we'd love to know how you guys are preventing heartworm. So please leave a comment below and tell everyone what you're doing about heartworm.